Drivers behind the lines in 3, 2, 1, go.
All right, here we go. Match number 35 here underway at Arizona West.
Yes.
Autonomous, we've got a red robot docked in, maybe balanced and balanced. Blue one trying to dock, but they roll off. The red one might be the only one that counts for docking and engage. We enter into teleoperator mode. We're all tied up. Drivers have control of the robots. Everybody moving here in match number 35. The baseline. AD12, Apex Robotics, over to the blue scoring area. Holding out a cube, they drop it, but it rolls out of the scoring area. But they're gonna try to push it in, and they do. Their partner, 2478, Westwood Robotics, dropping an object, and that one scores. Here comes Westwood again, putting a cube down at the lower level. They push it in. That one's going to count. Nicely done. Meanwhile, over on the red side, a cone scored by 2375 Dragon Robotics on the middle level. And 5539, the Cyborgs push a cube in, and their partner pushes the second one in the same region. That one's only going to count once, even though they got two cubes in there. We're down to 40 seconds remaining in the match. Advantage blue. We've got a red robot trying to get up on the charging station. The second one going to try as well, but they both come off of it. We go down to the end game. 24 seconds to go. One, now two red robots up on the charging station, and they are balanced, so docked and engaged. On the blue side with 11 seconds to go, got two robots thinking about going up. There goes one up there with 5 seconds to go. 4, 3, 2, are they gonna engage? 1-0. Time expires before they can balance, and they roll off. Score is 75-47. Two ranking points for blue, one for red. There was a tech foul against the Red Alliance, team 35-77. They also get a yellow card for damage and the injury.